In this video, I want to take you through and show you how to place an OCO order through the order dialog box. Very simply, when we click the order by dialog box button to place an order, we drag it on the screen. You'll notice I'm using a stop order as the default. When I release the mouse button, it pops up the order dialog box. Now I can add OCO orders to the order as I'm placing it. Okay, so I can come in here and I hit limit order. And I'm going to come in and I'm going to say I want it to be 25 points above the market. And I'm going to hit a stop order, and I want that one to be 25 points below the market. Now I hit OK, and you'll notice that it automatically at the same time places all three orders on the screen. And I can, of course, move these outer lines, these outer orders, to whatever level I want. And, of course, again, the OCO order is set up so that the master order must be filled first before the other two orders become active. So if this market continues to rally and touches our stop order first before the active order or the master order is hit first, this order will not fill. Again, this order must fill first. The master order must fill first before the two outer orders or the OCO orders become active. Once they become active, you'll see them down in your counting window in your pending orders.